When we asked you guys for date night suggestions, April Roberts on Facebook said a thumbs up for the cooking class at the Wooden Spoon. So figured, might as well get a date night in with my hubby. All right, so Sean, the Wooden Spoon. Tell me about the cooking classes you guys have here.
We do every cuisine that you could think of, and then some. What we're trying to do is teach you how to read a recipe, prep for the recipe, and how to execute the recipe.
So why would you say it's a great atmosphere for a good date night?
It's a great way to get out and do something that's different than just going out to a restaurant. Dates can be intimidating. How long have you been married?
It'll be 2 years. Not too long.
Not too long. So yeah. You still have things to talk about.
Why is the Wooden Spoon Chicago's best?
Well, it's like cooking a meal in your own house, but you have a chef here and somebody to clean the dishes. And it's BYOB.
Hey, you can't go wrong with that, right? And that also helps with the awkwardness of a first date.
My date just arrived and brought along a nice bottle of Lolita. Time to get this cooking class started.
Ready to cook, sir?
Yep,
let's go.
Welcome to the Wooden Spoon. My name is Alex Strickler-Po. I will be your chef today. Over here we have our roasted root vegetables, whitefish veracruz, Jamaican shrimp curry. Last we have our smoked trout salad with toast points. Nice sexy plate, we like that.
We divide and conquer. Each couple preparing a different menu item.
This is a really ugly vegetable.
Let's cut that one, yeah.
Why don't you ask Chef how to cut the parsnip?
Yeah,
that's the parsnip.
I just...
Please don't cut off your hand.
The classes here at Wooden Spoon are all about teamwork.
What can we do?
We need the whole jalapeno pepper. I guess you stick it in a bowl because it doesn't sound like you're chopping it for anything. So that's a real toughie, that one.
I got you two jalapenos. Do you want us to open up the coconut milk or something?
Went too far.
Each couple gets a turn at cooking, which means we still have a chance to redeem ourselves.
Slancha.
Jordan and I tackle the sauce for our fish.
You never cook. This is your lesson. Okay. Add olives. Forget your lefty. I'm going to get in your way, aren't I?
You look like you've done this before.
You know, I'm in the kitchen once or twice a week. Not my own. I'm always in someone else's kitchen.
Luckily, you don't have to be a good cook to enjoy this date night.
We can do something interactive and connect with each other.
It keeps us talking.
Getting to be together and being able to create something together.
We have a 12-year-old, so we don't get out very much.
Just an easy date night.
No kids is always easy.
The food itself just naturally brings people together and makes people happy.
We take turns cooking the different menu items, and after 2 hours, it's time to eat.
I had a great time.
Yeah, good day night?
It's nice to get involved.
So when are you making this meal for me at home?
Whenever you want.
That's hot. I'm gonna hold him to that. This is really good. The curry's got a really great kick to it with the shrimp, and then you got that balance with the coconut. And then the Lolita has that kind of raspberry citrusy taste that really melds well with the fieriness, the spiciness of the curry.
It complements it really well.
Cheers. Still like me? Still love me?
Oh. But I love the food.
Oh.
Kidding. Seriously.
Sleeping on the couch.